So in an effort to foster cities where you can hear the birds and breathe clean air, I'm really happy to be speaking with Arnu, who is the founder of Wello, an e-cargo bike. So thanks for speaking with me. I'd love to learn more about what this vehicle is all about.
So this vehicle has one mission, is to replace the second vehicle of a family. Basically, we thought that it was a nonsense to move a 1.5 ton vehicle only for one person, and most of our trips in cities are less than 3 to 5 miles. So this is why we developed Wello. We took the best from two worlds, the bicycle world and the car one. You can see it's narrow, so you can be agile in the traffic and you are protected also from the weather. Additionally, we have some solar panels to reload the battery for the pedal assistance, and you have lights, indicators, etc., like you can have in a car.
And so what do you see this being the main application for? Who will be using this? Where will they be using it?
Yeah, so far the product is already used by professional people, like big industrial sites in order to move around for employees, postman as well in order to deliver the mails, and cities in order to get their employees to move from the city hall to the technical center, to the social center, etc. Now, in CES, today and this week, we present for the first time the family version of the vehicle, which is a version on which you are with a seat for one adult or two kids and a luggage compartment.
And so can you talk to me a little bit more about the technology used within this? You mentioned earlier there were solar panels above.
Yes, exactly. The thing is, we come from Réunion Island, which is nearby Mauritius, and this is like if we would have some gallons of fuel coming from the sky with the sun. So we put some solar panels and it reloads the battery automatically. So it's an energy independent vehicle. But you can also plug it on the grid and you can also unplug the battery and load it in your flat or wherever you want.
So there are really so many benefits to this vehicle. Not only is it eco-friendly, drawing its power from solar panels,
exactly,
and also it's being an e-vehicle as well, but it's actually encouraging fitness because first and foremost, this is a bike, so.
That's totally great because you avoid to go to your job, taking your car and then going to the fitness center and then going again with the car. You do both at the same time, and thanks to the electrical assistance, it reduces the power you need to push, so it's easy and you arrive happy to your job.
And what's the reaction been like so far from potential consumers? What have they said about it? How have they used it?
It depends, but most of people are saying it's amazing, I thought about it a few years ago but you made it for me, this kind of thing, so it's really cool, and we will keep pushing in this way.
And how fast can it go?
It depends on the country and its regulation. For example, in Europe, in most of the countries, it's 25 kilometers per hour, and in the US it's 20 miles per hour. Some states in US goes to 25 or 28 miles per hour, and we designed the vehicle to be modular, so the vehicle totally fit with the regulation of its country.
So what's the ease of access for this vehicle? Where can it be driven?
So you can go on cycle lane, you can ride also on pedestrian areas, you can park easily, it is 40 centimeters less than a smart car. You don't need any insurance, you don't need any plate, you don't need a helmet, so no fuel as well, so it's quite easy to ride and cost effective as well, and fully green, for sure.
So definitely saying about how it's cost effective, I mean, how much would it cost to run this vehicle for it, you know, compared to a normal vehicle?
Standard maintenance operation will cost you about let's say in quid 80 quids per year.
So
that's it.
Amazing.
No parking fees, etc. So
no parking fees.
No,
incredible.
Because it's a bicycle.
Yeah. Well, cool. Thank you so much for speaking with us. Really enjoyed this talk and being able to experience this e-cargo bike. Can you take me back to my booth now?
Let's go.
Yes,
thank you, Lizzie.
Bye.
Bye.